to adults as well.
I'll do adults as well.
When Paddy come over Morris, he come to the AFC. We had won an awful lot since 1953. We stand in the back of the clock in the sun and the rain, week after week for many a year. But never a trophy came. Second leg of the Fans Cup final, we'd already lost the way. We needed to pull something out of the bag in order to save the day. Then Paddy remembered a ditty his father used to sing. He quickly jumped up on his feet and he started to sing again. So Paddy got up and he sang it again, over and over and over again. And Jesus and Paddy, you're singing so well. I'll get up and I'll sing it again. Well, the Gunners, they all played like heroes to the song which Paddy had sung. The Kelly and Redford Sevens! I'm sure that the Fans Cup is won. Well, things they got even better with the Arsenal, the best in the land! We marched up the Seven Sisters Road and we invaded in every stand, where we filled the old and the high road and all the streets around. We knew that we would win the league, and we heard that familiar sound. Ray Kennedy's header was priceless, as the crowd, the Arsenal were chosen in champions, and the boys had done this round. So Paddy got up and he sang it again, over and over and over again. And Jesus and Paddy are singing so well, I think I'll get up and I'll sing it again. Just a few days later we found out, as we marched along Wembley Way, Paddy just had stopped singing since the match on the previous Monday. Well, he sang for the full 90 minutes, and he sang right through extra time. And for all Paddy's troubles, the boys done the double. So Paddy got up and he sang it again, over and over and over again. With Jesus and Paddy, you're singing so well, I think I'll get up and I'll sing it again. So Paddy got up and he sang it again, over and over and over again. Well, we won the league up at Old Trafford, and we won it at Anfield too. Paddy was singing on Merseyside when we had the win by two. Well, we'd already won it at Tottenham, and we were from the pot of the lane. We liked it so much, it was such a nice touch around back there all that way. So the Arsenal went back there and won it again, over and over and over again. Jesus and Paddy were singing so well, oh, yeah, it's another one, yeah. Last verse. Paddy goes to Europe. Well, he's travelling all over Europe, over land and sea, and Leicester. He's been pestered here. He's been stoned at PSV. Wherever the Arsenal wander, whether it's Munich, Paris or Rome, we all give an ear. I've got another one.